Welcome to a new video from Dawn of Geospatial World. Today, I am starting an important topic on shoreline change analysis in arcmap with an additional tool. We have chosen to present this subject in such depth that it should be simple for someone to use this method or study. Thus, we have split this topic into four distinct parts. No video with all these minute details can be found on YouTube. Today, I will demonstrate to you how to extract shorelines from satellite images. I have already downloaded satellite images for my study area for 2013 year. My study area comes under two paths, so I have to mosaic those bands first and then continue the process. These Landsat satellite images have been downloaded from USGS Earth Explorer. Always try to take less clouded images. Determining the borders of the land and water is the first step in extracting shorelines. We know that MNDWI may be useful for that. Add the green and shortest infrared 1 bands on a single satellite picture to get the MNDWI. Enter the formula in the raster calculator window. Green minus shortwave infrared 1 divided by green plus shortwave infrared 1. Save the result and label it with the year. Set two location points as starting and ending points. After calculating MNDWI, search reclass and classify this MNDWI layer. Set classes as 2 and classify into above and below 0. Below 0 class is water and above 0 class is land area. After calculation, search raster to vector and convert this class raster layer into polygon. Now open the catalog and make a polyline shapefile for this year in a folder. Choose UTM projection for the coordinate system. Right-click on the shoreline shapefile and enable editing. Go to Create feature and select this polyline and trace the vector file from starting to ending point. One thing you should know is this trace can occasionally be interrupted in the middle and not continue. To do it, you must manually click on all the lines to trace. The second important thing to remember is that whatever a lake or river mouth approaches, you must maintain a space in the coastline. Select the Finish Part option by right-clicking on the final point. After the river outlet, you should resume your trace. After tracing all the way to the shoreline, click on Finish to finalize the shoreline shapefile. A shoreline can also be directly created on the MNDWI layer as a polyline. Simply make a shapefile and enable editing for it. Next, create a polyline shapefile on the MNDWI layer's land and water boundaries. By this technique, I have extracted shorelines for all those years. I will demonstrate how to use ArcMap to examine shoreline changes in the upcoming videos. Please hit the like button and subscribe us. You may also leave valuable feedbacks in the space provided for comments. Stay on for the next part.